Gasendal is one of the biggest biogas plants in the world. How does it work?
It's actually quite simple. As a plant, we receive all of the biogas produced at the regional sewage treatment works in Gothenburg. It's receiving the sewage from about almost 500,000 people, the second largest city in Sweden. And the biogas is, of course, sent raw to our upgrading facility, where we upgrade the gas, we remove its impurities, and then we get a gas around 95-96% methane. We have to add a little bit of propane before adding that to our local natural gas grid, just to up the energy content of that gas. And it's a very simple plant. It's been working excellent since in 2007, generating enough gas for about 5,000 to 6,000 cars per year. And it's increasing all the time. We've made some additions to the plant so that we could capture more of the biogas being produced at the plant. And as people move to the city of Gothenburg, biogas production is, of course, increasing. So it's an excellent example of how to use residues from the city and make a clean vehicle fuel.
Okay. And how many megawatts of energy are generated?
Well, initially it was about 60 gigawatt hours per year. What was that? 8 megawatts per year. But now, as we've been able to capture more and more biogas from the plant, and as the city is growing, so we are now passing 70 gigawatt hours per year.
Okay, and what about the emissions reduced?
It's an excellent plant. It's really performing well. We reduce emissions of carbon dioxide by about 12,000 tons per year.
Okay, and what about the automation?
Well, it's a fully automated plant. It's from an industrial scale, quite small, so we don't want to have staff sitting there doing too much work. So it's a fully automated plant. We just have to check by it daily to make sure that it's working as it should be. One very nice thing about the plant, Gasendal, is that it's been constructed and built in cooperation with the city of Gothenburg. So as we've been using the sewage sludge to make biogas, the city has also been investing in biogas buses. So the city of Gothenburg has been using this in its municipal or in its mass transport system, and is now one of the larger users of biogas in municipal transport or in mass transport.